Lundqvist trying to get, no, it's Heidfeld, isn't it? Trying to get involved around the outside. He can't quite do it, and he's lost out. Everybody safely through the first corner. So it is Jean-Eric Vergne who leads the way, side by side between Degrassi and Da Costa. And Jean-Eric Vergne leads the way. Sam Bird in second place for DS Virgin. Third is on the Viterbi for Neo. Look at that, Lucas Degrassi under pressure from Buemi. Buemi hits Degrassi. They keep robbing each other. Did a little look to the inside. There he goes, up the inside and six of the hairpin. Great move from Sam Bird. Slippery and dusty in there in the pit lane now. Ooh, contact, Mauro Engelsen spinning, clouds the barriers, they both make it through. Sam Bird wins in Hong Kong, the opening race of the season.
Suck it in, Sam.